The view from the back of my house is like so pretty. This weather is just giving me the hill country vibes. Good morning, guys. So I'm actually in the hospital doctor's kitchen because I just ate breakfast at 12:30 p.m. and I'm just taking a rest and I'm going to the clinic in a bit. Turns out there's no clinic today because it's Sunday. I forgot. So I'm gonna go home now. So today I bought bread and also these biscuits, and this is so sweet. The guy who is working in Halwani's bakery used to be my patient in the surgical ward, so he gave me, I asked for 2 packets and he gave me 2 extra. That is so sweet. I also got eggs. Being an adult and drying my clothes. And now we sleep. This is gonna be my lunch for tomorrow because I'll be staying almost the whole day tomorrow because I'm on call, so yeah. It's gonna be full moon in 2 days, but it's hard to see the moon these days because it's so cloudy. So I just came to the on-call room to drink my milk packet. There's this combination of me and then another doctor at PCU, the ETU. So if me and him get the same shift, the PCU becomes so busy and I will get so many admissions and calls. So yeah, he's on duty today. Finally, a sunny day. I am so excited. My friend just got back from Colombo and he brought crumshes. If you're living in Colombo, you're lucky, by the way. You have to try the brownies from Scrumptious, and I always get the Oreo ones. So I'm so excited. And also have a cheesecake. I just can't. I'm so excited. So I thought this was cheesecake, but I think it's tiramisu cheesecake because it tastes just like tiramisu and it's so damn good. I really love their brownie packaging as well. You can even go check them out on Instagram. They have all their other flavors, but Oreo brownie comes in this blue box. And this video is not sponsored, by the way, even though it looks like it and I wish it was. So sun is setting on that side, and then when you look here, there's the moon! Looks like something bad happened. There it is, inside the gooeyest brownie. I ate way too much sweets today, so I'm having my green tea. And I think this is the end of this vlog. I really thought this is gonna be the last vlog of this year, but I'm thinking of
doing one more vlog before this year ends. So I hope you guys enjoy my vlog. Subscribe if you like my vlogs and want to see more of me. So yeah, I will see you guys in my next vlog. Bye.